took a while to figure out the throttle controls. I had a launch thing on there and it was kind of messing with me. That, and I forget, I turn the lights on, helps tell what it's doing. Okay, guys, paper airplane. And I really need to work on it. Oh. Got too much reflex in. So I'll dial in some down elevator, that helped. Whoa. Yeah, you need a lot of space to do a loop. That's a really long nose out in front of that plane. Go the other way for a while. Oh, that came real close to touching the snow. I sure hope I got a timer set on this. That's one of my better batteries. And of course I can't see through my transmit mitt. Tried to read the fuel gauge. Kind of fell out of that loop. Whoa! Remember, Mark, the prop's on a slot. What does it say? It says I have 26 seconds left. Well, you knock the snow off. Wow, there's a lot of... I must have flaps deployed. There we go. All right. Well, I got rudder and I got throttle. I have to get my hand back inside the TX mitt. That's a little harder. Thank God I had rudder on this thing. That'd be about the end of that battery. Thanks for watching.